Hi, I'm Zoe Major, and welcome to my exhibition, Roots, a fashion collection. Roots has many meanings in our society. Roots, of course, can be talking about plants, but it can also mean where you are from or the start of something, a well-planted thought in your brain, or simply symbolize stability. My collection, Roots, delves into various stages of my early childhood, projecting what was going on with me emotionally and mentally, from childhood unawareness to my lack of permanent housing / ability to establish roots, developing an emotional dependence on material things, need for nurturing, and catharsis in art. Every piece is made using a different medium, ranging from jewelry making and various textile art, and are based on specific items from my childhood. Through fashion and art, I'm able to release previously hidden traumas healthily. The first piece in this collection is entitled Home. It is a quilted dress and represents my lack of a physical structure that I can call home. I moved a lot growing up, which prevented me from establishing any roots. Coming up next is some early work of mine, including my first crochet piece, my first actual garment, as well as one of my first plush and my first clay piece that I ever made. Our next piece is entitled Catharsis. It is a capelet that is covered in little plushies that are from the book that I learned to sew from, called The Cute Book. It represents finding catharsis in making art, which is a route that established quite early on, and it also represents chasing happiness. Here we see the back of the dress. We can see that the sailor collar in the front turns to look like a roof for the back of the dress. I used a floral print fabric as I wanted it to look like one of those old houses that are overgrown with plants. The next piece is entitled Nurture. It is a bag made from punch needle and knitting. It represents the need for nurturing, and it is based off of a dish my mother makes called shepherd's pie with mashed potatoes, corn, and meat, and she would make a smiley face with ketchup. It represents the need for nurturing as a child and the root of self-nurturing as a necessity. The next piece is entitled Bear. It is a pair of Mickey Mouse earrings that are made from air-dry clay. The piece is entitled Bear as it is based off of a very old picture of me from where I was around 2 years old or younger. This represents a stage of my life where I was bare of any roots. Next are some concepts for the project, including fabric samples for the dress, as well as ideas of possible pieces for the collection and meanings of the pieces. Next is Lifeline, which is a necklace made from various kinds of beads and polymer clay charms. This piece is based off of a quote from a School of Life video, which talks about how children are nurturing themselves through stuffed animals. Hence why there are mirrors on the charms' faces rather than their actual faces. The final piece is Comfort, which is a crochet sweater. It is based off of a ceramic chicken that I've had for most of my life through all of the moving. It has been a constant, which is a comfort in a material item.